Yeah, John, I don't even know, but with John shaming the stream, going crazy. I've had a lot of bad press, right? And I normally get my PR done from Max Clifford, but I was scared in case he fingered my kids, so I didn't fucking bother.
He's in jail now, it's fine.
My son's named after him, can you fucking believe that? I'm just coming up, hang on a minute, then, Mike. Taking me. What's that noise? That sounded like Molly's ringtone when dominoes are about to deliver. You know Molly, your kid? The one with abnormally fat thumbs, Molly. Well, even though George has gone crazy, right? Molly, come on, you're saving still. And she's been a very nasty girl. And George, he was peeing out bananas in the kitchen. Oh, making towers out of tins of spaghetti hoops and shit like that. Writing his name on the toilet while on his own poo, that kind of thing. Is there any Molly McFadden? Get fucking stairs, right? And don't you come down to you and all your lines. That's what Mark Croft used to fucking say to me as well.
And you were good at it.
I said, I'm fucking great. I didn't have lines, I fucking squared it like that. Thank fuck, Mum's got a drug dealer. Iceland, I went Iceland. Are you ready to sing a song, Pete Bit? I mean, Natasha.
Atomic Kitten are going on tour.
Oh, give us a fucking cheer. We are giving free tickets.
We're going to
Ireland,
Warrington, and Australia.
That's not for the shows, that's just to drop all my different kids off to all the different dads. Don't know where Brian is, he's busy. I know where the other cunt is, because it's on a tag. Can you see a banana on the... Oh no, it's a shoe. Wait, it's burning the back of my throat. And I was in Arizona. Only people who watch the big reunion will get that joke. Right, I'm going to sing a song now.
It's up to you, love. I don't know what you're talking about.
I ain't got a fucking clue neither.
Let's go.
Let's go.